Good morning, students. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Students, I'm your GK teacher, Ms. Priya Rathore. So, students, today I'll teach you something new. That is magic words. That is magic words. For learning magic words, you have to open book 2 and page number 8787. Okay, students? So, this is your book number 2. Okay? And check out the page set book number 8787. Students, magic words. Okay? I'll show you some fresh cards and related to the story words. Okay? A little bit slow. See, which magic word is this? This is sorry. Which magic word is this? Sorry. Students, when we hurt someone, okay, then we have to use this magic word. Sorry. Okay, the magic words create wonders in our life. Okay, so if you have hurt someone or if you are going somewhere and you are your leg is stuck somewhere and you will fall down and your friend will also fall down with yours. Okay, so you also use this magic word, that is sorry. You have to say sorry. That person also that will fall down because of you. Okay, so you have to say sorry. Now the next magic word is thank you. Which magic word is this? Thank you. Students, when someone will give you something, then you have to say thank you. Suppose your mama will purchase a teddy for you and she will give you, and what you have to say in return? Thank you, mama. Okay? Now, the next magic word is please. We are using please for requesting something. See, if your mama is not ready to let you go in park, okay, and if you want to go in park, so you can request to your mama, mama, please let me go. Mama, please let me go. Okay, and if you want a chocolate from your mama, then you can use this magic word please. You can say, please, mama, give me a chocolate. Mama, please give me chocolate. Mama, please give me Maggie. Okay? Now, the next is, excuse me. Which action word is this? Magic word is this? Excuse me. See, if you want to speak with someone and someone is busy, suppose your father is busy, is doing their work, okay, and you want to talk to your father. Okay, so which action word you will use? Which magic word you will use? You will use, excuse me. You say to your father, excuse me, papa, I want to talk to you. Excuse me, mama, I want to talk to you. So, this action, this magic word you can use. Okay, excuse me. Now, the last one is welcome. See, your mama has given the teddy to you and you say thank you to mama. Then mama, what mama will say? Mama will say, you're welcome. Okay? In return, we will say welcome. If someone will give you something, we will say thank you. And the other person will say to us, welcome. So students, these magic words are wonders in our life. So we have to use these magic words in our daily routine also. So in a quick recap, I'll show you something again and again. Sorry. We use sorry when we hurt someone. Thank you when someone will give you something. Please, when we want something from someone, it's a requesting magic word. Excuse me, when someone is busy and we want to talk to them, okay, then we have to use this magic word, that is excuse me. The last one is welcome. If someone says thank you, then you have to say in return, welcome. So that's all for today. Students, I hope you all have understood and start reading at your home also. Do the practice and learn these magic words also.